at your disposal.
I don't think that's gonna... Oh, it is hurting him a little bit, but of course the incendiary doesn't go anywhere around it. Shit. Why is it so hard to kill other tanks in this game mode? Okay, oh, it's abandoned. What the hell is going on top? This guy really loves his tank. I guess he just couldn't bear to let her go. Even after death, he's still... Oh, he's finally given up. Okay, that took some damage. Yeah, that should be dead. Maybe, I don't know. Okay. I don't even know if I got rid of the AT gun because of that. I attracted the attention of this guy, and I don't know if that was the T-34 that was in the area, or if that was a whole new T-34. I kind of want to take it over, too. Well, it's clear that it's safe to move up. So let's get the rest of my light units up here. Watch out, you're going to go over the minefield. I don't have any crews that can take over the... Oh, what? AT gun? I'm thinking if what's better to take, an AT gun or another tank.
Yeah.
Is it possible to... Oh, damn. Wait a minute, how do I... Oh, wait a minute. Do you see that? I forgot that you could do this. I can reinforce my troops for just manpower. I can do that, and then I can equip the thing and then get my infantry back. Nice. I forgot that you could do that. Now this should still have his tracks and work, so I can get in it, drive forward, place it down, and get it repaired. Oh, please don't walk over the mines.
Panzer Grenadiers.
Reinforce. This thing is on so low health.
First class battle taxi. Driver, a rice mark extra if you turn.
It won't fix itself. Find your tools and get to work. Grab your tools.
Repair anything that needs to be repaired. Oh yeah, I've got to repair my mortar track as well.
Half track ready.
Or mortar half track.
Standing by. Yup, everyone on board.
Man, this game is so fun. So much better than the first, in my opinion.
It's done. Pioneers, get that repaired immediately.
Anything else receive any damage? Looks like one of my Panzer IVs could use a bit of patching up.
That is in need of repair, Pioneers. It's done. It won't fix itself. Find your tools and get to work.
That one's finished.
Get in there, Pioneers.
And they're instantly done already.
Moving to enemy territory.
Enemy territory.
Go in.
Oh wait, no, we gotta repair the mortar half track.
Repairs are needed there.
I'm going to send my guys up here a little bit just to see if there's any mines placed on the point here.
It's done. With me. We're moving. We need to get depend on us to capture it. Advancing on enemy territory.
Doesn't look like it. Hang on a second, guys. Okay.
You need something built or blown up?
I see here. Alright, so there are two things. Okay, so there are two things here. The basic achievements for this mission. You know, the basic... beat this mission and complete all the objectives. But then there's also two other missions, or two other achievements. One, recrew 10 Soviet vehicles. I have three. I'm trying to see here, what's it say? It says, yeah, it says 10 Soviet vehicles, so I doubt that field guns count. And then the other one is to fully clear the minefield. And I don't know how you clear things. In fact, I don't think you can clear things. Maybe it just means to detect all of them? Oh, shit. Okay, fall back.
We will take it faster. Move like pioneers.
Half-track awaiting orders. Yeah? Mortar carrier is...
Okay, we're going.
An advent rolling.
He's like right there.
Half-track ready.
Need to be careful with my munitions. That didn't detect it. Where is it?
Half-track ready. Enemy squad down.
Okay. I think I got it now. It's like, oh, let's go down! I need to kill them, man! Well, we're about to find out. I don't know if it means, like, clear the whole thing by detecting all of it, or...
Let's move it.
I don't know. I don't know, guys.
Move your feet, pioneers!
Because I don't have an option to clear out... Ooh! Wait a minute. They're automatically starting to... I don't like that! They're automatically clearing.
They've mined the area.
Yeah, they're automatically clearing the mines.
Let's move it.
I don't like that. It just makes you feel uncomfortable. So this is what it means by clear the minefield. And now I can use my vehicles and hide them in this place. If only this was like that Blitzkrieg or that H mod for the first Company of Heroes game where you get the Tiger repair tank and you could repair husks of tanks. Like, see this, the Stug here, the husk? I could pick it up with the Tiger repair tank and then it would automatically repair it and put it back in service. Very small minefield.
Let's go, pioneers.
I don't know what they expect for me to take out here.
We're moving.
We are moving. We are Russian. I mean German.
Escort moving out. Okay, we're going. Move out.
I don't want to like get too close by telling them to walk over it because I feel like then they're gonna blow up. I'm also getting into unexplored territory. Well, I'm talking unexplored territory as in I haven't been on foot yet.
Jawohl, we are moving.
Okay, good. I cleared out the minefield.
Get in there.
Now I can take up defensive positions.
Ready for half-track. Mortar carrier is moving. Move orders received. Yeah? You need something? Kampfwagen moving. Crew, we're moving. Panzer 4, ready.
I doubt they're going to come from, you know, through the minefield, because if they would have done that, then they would have blown themselves up anyways. So taking defensive position around.
Ready for orders. We're off. Half-track ready. Granat werfer en route.
Ready for action.
Half-track awaiting orders. Moving out.
Then I could move north, get this point.
Yeah? Driver, get us there.
Leichter Panzerspähwagen reporting. Scout car awaiting orders.
They didn't try retaking this. They sent a single armored car, and that was it. They have an AT rifle. What is this? Maybe they are trying to retake it. Oh my god, it's like something my friend would do in a multiplayer match. Holy crap. It's that perfect example to that one theory thing. Or it's not a theory, but it's like you have big ass damaging unit that can do a lot of damage over the course of a while, or you have a lot of little damaging units that have a higher fire rate and do a lot of damage. You know, it's one of those kind of things. Do you want the gun? It's like in Borderlands 2. Do you want this gun, this SMG that fires super highly fire rate but does low damage, or do you want this gun that fires slower but does big damage? I think I took out that squad. Oh yeah, there's a whole bunch of dead guys. Just repairing these things. Jeez, that was kind of cute though. Tick, 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 tick. But they were all two veteranses. That puts some of my T-34s at a higher veterancy though. Yeah, they would have died a lot quicker.